That could only mean one thing.
We're under attack!